HTML एंड CSS क्रैश कोर्स बाय डेविड मैकमोहन। HTML ट्यूटर, सिंपल HTML एडिटर। HTML इज हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज। इट इज़ बेसिकली अ टेक्स्ट फाइल विथ कोड्स दैट टेल्स ब्राउजर हाउ टू डिस्प्ले इन्फॉर्मेशन। सो HTML इज बेसिकली अ टेक्स्ट फाइल दैट टेल्स ब्राउजर हाउ टू डिस्प्ले इन्फॉर्मेशन। So HTML is a hypertext markup language. For example, you can let the browser know that a certain string of text should be displayed as header with bold font or text should be centered on page. So that means you can let the browser know that certain string of text should be displayed as header. So that comes under HTML. To let browser know the text file contains HTML, we can use extension .html rather than .doc or .text or .rtf. So extension for HTML is .html and for other files is .doc. A website is made up of multiple HTML pages, so each HTML file is a single web page. So that means each HTML file is a single web page. Like a word processing document, an HTML file can include different fonts, colors, images, and links to other HTML pages. So an HTML file includes different fonts, then images, colors, and links. That means hyperlinks to other HTML pages. Your first web page. Let us understand how to create a web page. First, you need to give instructions to the browser. That means creating a web page, we have to give instructions to browser. This is done by using tags. The format used to enter a tag is to enclose it in brackets. You need operating, that means opening and closing tag. So these are two main tags which are used in web page. For illustration, to tell browser that block of text is tag 1, the opening tag would be tag 1. A closing tag is indicated with a forward slash tag 1. So that means we have two tags. First is opening tag and second is closing tag. Closing tag has a slash and opening tag don't have any slash. First line of your file is doctype.html. This is called document type declaration. It lets the browser know what type of HTML you are using. So this is start of every program in HTML. So this is required for letting browser know what type of HTML you are using. Then to tell the browser following text is use HTML, we use HTML tags as doctype HTML, HTML and then closing HTML. So these are tags for HTML. We need a second tag called body tag that indicates where content of web page is placed. Doctype HTML, HTML then body, then closing body and closing HTML. So this is second tag. Following the usual practice in teaching computer topics, we will add hello world to our web page. Doctype HTML, HTML body, hello world, closing body, closing HTML. So this is hello world program, which is basic program in HTML.